again. In over the bus, stole it away, and coming back in the other direction. Here's a chance for Buffalo, walking right in back and score. Jimmy Vesey came roaring in and got the puck over to McCabe, and McCabe fires it home, and Buffalo is tied at 1-1 on a shorthanded goal.
Now, Jake McCabe does an excellent job here, stepping up, able to recover this puck, use plenty of speed, goes to the backhand, and he's going to score the fifth shorthanded goal of the season for the Buffalo Sabres here. And that's a big one to put a little bit of a fire out here. He just does a nice job just giving Matt Murray that little duck right there, and he's able to get in there on the backhand and tie this hockey game.